Chapel of the Apparition, where Mary actually appeared to the children, the shepherds of Fatima, they call them. And it is now enclosed with glass walls. But this is the actual location of the apparition. And the statue is right there. She's on a column, exactly over the spot where she appeared to the children of Fatima. Make this a little larger. This is where we'll be celebrating Mass tomorrow. They made a little shrine over it, then a big shrine around it, and a big shrine next to it, and then a huge shrine over there. Now we'll go inside the Basilica. We'll be here 5 o'clock Mass tomorrow. We're inside the Basilica, dedicated to Our Lady of Fatima. A central painting looks like the birth of Jesus. Balcony both sides. Okay, we're going to go around and check out the chapels and the tombs. Each of the side altars feature stations of the cross. Second story, first story, Mysteries of the Rosary. Huge crucifixion and sanctuary. Jesus among the doctors of the church. The temple. This is the sanctuary. Beautiful crucifixion. They're talking about the tomb. We'll go look at that in a little bit. Very modern birth of Jesus. Her receiving communion. Church is quiet today. It's an off day. More stories. Okay. My sister's
tomb.
Or shepherd boy. Shrine of Our Lady of Fatima. Tradition is we light candles for those for whom we pray back home, and John's lighting his candle. The Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Jerry light his now. Once he can get it to stand up. All of you back home, for all of you back home, families and friends in our parishes, God bless you as we say a prayer in honor of Mary here at the Shrine of Our Lady of Fatima. God bless you.